Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Today we are flying the PMDG 737-800 Delta Airlines service from Boston to Vegas, which is about a 5.5 hour flight. And in less than a minute, we'll get our load sheet so we can go ahead and set up a couple things here. So.
Hi guys, here's the load sheet for you.
Thanks.
Bye guys, have a safe flight.
So let's go ahead and enter in the values. Our fuel, 35.2. Our reserves will be 2.2 plus 2, 4.2. Very low, oddly enough. I want to do a cost length of 50. We will use Topher, so apologize for that. Unprepared, desktop. 737NG. Yes. So I should go back to performance. And flaps 5, AC on, anti-ice off, conditions are dry, run airport is Boston. Runway 22 left. Winds are
APU on?
Yes. Go for it.
Starting APU.
So, outside air temperature is 23. Our winds are supposed to be 128.0.11. And our takeoff weight 141, so 142. Imperial. Calculate. So it's given us an assumed temperature.
Welcome aboard our flight today. In preparation for departure, please ensure your
seat 35. Laps 5. And these speeds of 132. 132. And 138.
APU on the buses.
Oh, never mind, I realized it shows the wrong plane. There we go. That's more accurate. N1. Place temp of 6-7 degrees. Flaps 5, 140, 141, and 144. Let's check. So we'll set 144 here. We'll go to the next page and do an acceleration height of 3000. So now we can select VNAV as well. And that'll be good to go. Cockpit to ground. No. Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Please disconnect external connections.
Roger. Disconnecting the GPU.
Alright, I was hoping to get the external air disconnected as well.
Captain, the GPU is disconnected.
Okay. Everything is closed. I'm gonna go and get rid of that as well. And now we just wait for the next 3 minutes. Go enjoy the views here. That's pretty nice.
Hi, the passengers are seated.
Thanks, it'll be a long taxi.
Thanks.
Alright, so... cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Can we pressurize the hydraulics?
Roger, you're clear to pressurize the hydraulics.
Alright, so let's go ahead and do the before start procedure. Before start procedure.
Check.
Four-star checklist.
Four-star checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. MCP.
V2144. Heading 215. Altitude 5000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1140. VR141. V2144.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Rudder and aileron trim.
Free and zero.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Anti-collision light on. Four start checklist complete.
Start sequence is 2 then 1.
Check.
Alright.
Good day, Captain. The tug is connected now, so we'll be pushing back in just a couple of minutes. Can you please confirm that your parking brake is set?
Time crew, arm slides and cross check.
The tug is in position, the bypass is inserted, and we are ready to push. Pushing now. Clear for engine start.
Okay. Start engine number 2. Start engine 2.
Starting 2. Oil pressure.
Start engine one.
Starting one.
We now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates,
pushback is complete. Set your parking brakes, please, and confirm.
Buckle and pull the loosened straps and tighten it up.
Oil pressure.
Release your seatbelt. Lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight, as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft: two forward, two aft, and two over each wing.
Flaps 5. Flight control check.
Clear left and right. Disconnecting now. Have a good flight. Bye bye.
Pull up. Pull down. Neutral. Full left. Full right. Center.
Check.
Butter. Full left. Full right. Center.
Check.
Flight control check complete.
Put your arms to the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratories is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it
before taxi checklist.
If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members.
Generators.
We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Anti-ice, off. Isolation valve, auto. Engine start switches. Continuous. Recall?
Checked.
Checked. Auto brake. RTO. Engine start levers.
Idle to 10.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear on the left.
Clear right. Thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
Tiny runway. Alright, let's do the before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist. Flaps.
Flaps 5. 5. Green light.
Stabilizer trim.
5.3 units set.
Takeoff checklist complete.
Alright. Going to run our weather radar, even though we probably won't need it. runway entry procedure.
Check. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Clear on the left.
Clear right. Ready to go.
Take off.
Check. Thrust set.
Checked.
V1.
Rotate. Positive climb.
Gear up. Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Flaps up.
Speed checked. Flaps up.
After takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist. Engine bleeds, on, packs, auto, landing gear, up and off, flaps, up, no lights. After takeoff checklist complete. Happy to release the cabin?
No.
1000. Did you release the cabin load?
No.
Okay.
Check our pressurization, check our fuel flow, and check our progress page. Looks all good. And what is... That's definitely odd. I think we're going to go direct to... Cam. I have to check the flight plan now, see if it's actually meant to be like that. Yep, it is. Set standard since we're about to pass our transition altitude. And yeah. Alright guys, I'm going to call this the end of part 1. And thank you guys for watching, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in Vegas, which I haven't flown into or nor departed from, but the new scenery, I just bought it literally 40 minutes ago. So, yeah, I tested it to make sure it's working, and it is. So I had a quick peek, but I never landed nor took off from there, so I don't know what the performance is like. I think it's going to be really bad, to be honest, but we'll see. Thanks again, and till then.